I get asked all the time, what is a now spend day? Why is it so important for you to put that yellow box on your grid on Instagram? Well, for me, a now spend day is those days where firstly you spend no money, but most importantly, I usually achieve something else. And my mind is usually focused on maybe being creative, maybe meeting up with friends, maybe hiking with my brothers, or making memories with those beautiful children you see running there. I love seeing their excitement when we go somewhere. And for me, who's always on the go, always on the rush, it's nice to stop, breathe, and look at this city. Wow, what a country, eh? I live in Dublin, and it's one of the most beautiful places on earth. I kind of think of it as where green meets blue, with a bit of grey. You have the city. You have the mountain, you have the sea. And the most important thing on those no spend days, finding a picnic spot. I love it. I just want to make memories with my kids. And I hope that you will too. And you'll understand a no spend day is ultimately living and sharing the lifestyle behind the budget.